spaghetti. Mauricio Pochettino looks set to remain at Tottenham next season. Zinedine Zidane quit the Bernabeu on Thursday, 5 days after guiding Los Blancos to their third consecutive Champions League. Pochettino was identified as the ideal replacement for the outgoing Frenchman, but Spurs chairman Daniel Levy is renowned for playing hardball. The Argentine manager signed a new 5-year deal with the North London outfit in May, to keep him at White Hart Lane until 2023. Since taking charge at Tottenham, he has taken them above London rivals Arsenal, and they also finished ahead of Chelsea last term. Real were particularly keen on Pochettino due to his reputation of improving younger players, but it now appears they will have to look elsewhere. Well-known Spanish football journalist Gael Embalag has told Sky Sports that Real have ended their interest in the 46-year-old. Real Madrid boss Zinedine Zidane has stepped down from his position as manager, but who could replace him at the Bernabeu? Getty-related articles, they know that Levy is a very tough negotiator. Gael Embalag told Sky Sports, Real could see there was so many positives in signing him, not just the fact he can deal with the stars but how he improves players and how he works with youth players as well, but what they had in front of them was the possibility of negotiating with Daniel Levy for perhaps a month, even longer, with no guarantees whatsoever that they were going to get him. They know that Levy is a very tough negotiator, with Florentino Perez, Real Madrid's president, having been in touch with him in recent seasons. They've decided to abandon the possibility of signing Mauricio Pochettino. Former Arsenal boss Arsene Wenger is now the bookmaker's favorite to take the prestigious job in the Spanish capital. Arsene Wenger is now the favorite for the Real Madrid hot seat following his Emirates exit. The 69-year-old is taking a small break from the game he loves, but is now looking for a fresh challenge. It is exciting now because I can be tested again, he told beIN Sports. That's what I want in my life. I am a competitor who wants to be tested. I don't know what will happen, but I'm in front of an empty page and I have to write the next chapter. I'm not very gifted to enjoy life and lie on the beach. I envy friends of mine who can do that. Very quickly I am bored because it is an addiction I have created. I have the addicted gene and you have to live with it. Related